Catrin. Hello, missus. Who'd have thought at the beginning of 2020 we'd be now having to spend it apart? I may not be able to hold you, but seeing you through the window brings me such joy. But not as much as your biscuits bring to the nurses, eh? Just know this. You give me strength. And soon I'll have my egg. And more importantly, one of your biscuits. Always, David.